Hello dear IAS aspirants, it's the biggest news of the year for UPSC aspirants. At UPSC prelims examination is rescheduled and the Union Public Service Commission has issued a notice regarding the reschedule of the examination. Here you can see, due to prevailing conditions caused by the novel coronavirus, the Union Public Service Commission has deferred the Civil Services Preliminary Examination 2021, which was scheduled to be held on 27th June 2021. Now this examination will be held on 10th October. The new date for the examination is 10th October. We have conducted this webinar a few days ago. And that time also we have discussed about the postponement of the examination date. So now it is rescheduled on 10th October. So if you calculate from today, you have around approximately 148 days. So it is a golden opportunity for those who are not prepared for prelims. So it is a golden opportunity for them to start over again and start. You can revise all the syllabus and prepare for this year's prelim and get ready to qualify this prelim. So don't miss this opportunity. Utilize each and every minute of these 148 days. It will be a game-changing factor for your life. If you start even from today, you can qualify this year's prelim in 148 days. We have a batch announcement here for this prelim. In that webinar also, we have discussed about this batch announcement. So now the number of hours will be changed. So for more details, get in contact with us on mastersis.in, and you can also text on the WhatsApp helpline number 9130940293. Don't miss the opportunity. These are the courses that we offer. Get in touch with us on Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, and join our Telegram channel to get PDF notes from expert faculties, and also subscribe our YouTube channel to enjoy the free lectures series by top faculties from Delhi. Thank you.